A new bill has been proposed that would require school buses to have cameras installed on their stop arms. These cameras would capture the license plate numbers of anyone illegally passing by and would cost any violators a fine of $300 for the first offense and $500 for the second offense. House Bill 34 would help put a stop to the number of vehicles passing school buses, as there are over 4,000 illegal passes each year. If the bill is passed and becomes a law, drivers will have their car registration suspended if they refuse to pay the fine, but they will have a right to appeal if they believe they have been falsely accused of passing.